It's a match that they don't really need to win, but it is a match that they are winning. Spain looking to make it a clean sweep of straight sets victories today. They've taken the opening set here in the doubles by 6-3 in 35 minutes. So, break point for Croatia. Just couldn't reach it. And it is Spain who break first in set two. Well, it's a fitting way to finish a thoroughly enjoyable doubles match. Comes to a close as Spain make it 3 wins from 3 on day 3. They already had booked their passage through to the quarterfinals, but they complete the whitewash and relegate Croatia in the process. Nadal and Granollers defeat Pavic and Dodig 6-3, 6-4 in a thoroughly entertaining encounter that lasted an hour and 25 minutes.